Hi, I'm Pharaoh King, and you are tuned in to The Movement. XYZ. So my friends, I have a conversation for you. We're gonna get it in this conversation. We're gonna be talking about celebrities and how I believe celebrities may be interdimensional channeling their abilities. So let's get it in. I watch a lot of movies time to time. I try not to watch television, and so I'm watching film, and I see people like Johnny Depp and whoever, and they always talk about they and it, these people that they're channeling. Now, you call it acting. I'm gonna say they're channeling maybe some type of spirits, and if not spirits, these are something else. Interdimensional beings that are taking over their body temporarily, granting them gifts. Demons? It could be. It very well could be demons. Or are they aliens? Which, like I always say, some of us believe that they are all one and the same. But necessarily doesn't mean that it's true. But they all could be very well in the same. For example, I was thinking about Michael Jackson. Pause. And we know there's a lot of stuff that's coming up about Michael, and I'm going to stay out of that portion of it, but I would like to talk about the Michael Jackson that we all have came to love. Now, Michael owned 50% of Sony. 50%, I don't know if it's the publishing, but he owned 50%. Right, like Beatles catalog and all this other stuff. At the same time, Michael was exposing things that were going on behind the scenes. Interesting. Now, I'll give you another example. You got another star. Let's say Jimi Hendrix. Jimi also knew, and I believe Jimi, I think a lot of people think Jimi Hendrix was an alien, period. But he was channeling something else as well. Let alone, he knew that he was not gonna make it home alive. Now, could this be, I don't know what it could be, to be honest with you. I have no idea what made them feel this way. Or they could just be alien. Those alien spider senses went off and they knew that, hey man, we're not gonna last here on this earth. They don't want us waking people up, so we have to do away with them. When you think about Prince is another suspicious person that died. Conspiracy. He happened to die, I believe, on the Queen's birthday, which was very bizarre, I believe. And the Queen's color, some people believe, sacrifice, it's purple. Very strange, right? Just before Prince died, he did like a one-man show, was seen biking through a park and standing outside of a Walmart, I believe. I don't know if I have that right. And then he winds up dead in the elevator. Very strange, just like his song, right? Elevator going down. Some people say that the elevator represented the devil. See, we would never know if these people are just human beings like us, or interdimensional beings that were sent here, maybe indigos, fighting against the demons that are possessing the people's mind, body, and soul here on Earth. Wow, I don't even know how I came up with all that. And if you are not thinking outside the box, my friends, then you will be stuck in the box. He's gonna make America great again.